Hello guys, welcome to HTML356 quick Photoshop tutorial. So today's question, why we use Photoshop Action and how to use it? We mainly use Photoshop Action to reduce the workload for repeatable tasks. Suppose you want to make a black and white slideshow and you have like different resolution pictures like more than 50 or 100 and now you need to resize them and you need to make them black and white one by one. But by using Action, you can just resize one picture and make one picture black and white. Then you can apply them over all of them. So how to use Action? Click on Window, then Actions. Now these are the default actions which will be provided by the Photoshop. And now make your own folder. Click on the folder icon here. Make a name. I am giving my channel name here. Press on OK, new folder created, select your folder, then click on this icon. This icon will help you to create a new action, so click on it. Give your action a reasonable name, like here we will resize it to 4K, then we will make it black and white. So resize 4K for BW black and white, click on record. So your record is started, but don't worry, there is no timer. It will just record your actions. Like this layer is locked, double click on it. This is your one step. So this action is recorded that you unlock this layer. Now let's resize it. Go to image, image size. So 1920 and 1080 for 4K. Now let's make it black and white. So for that, go to image, adjustment, hue and saturation, decrease the saturation. Now let's make it a little bit darker. Image, adjustment, curve. Suppose we are done now. So our four actions are recorded. So first we unlocked, then resize the image, then make it black and white, then we darken the image. Now to stop the recording, just click on the stop icon. Now we want to give all of the image the same effect. So just select your image, then select your action, click on play button. Done. Same, select your action. Last one, select your action, done. So that's really easy. If you want to give message to the user that your action is done, you can just select your action, then go to this button, then insert stop, then give your message like thanks. Press on OK. Now let's go to history, select our action, play. So thanks. If you want to add external actions, just come to this button, click on it, then load the actions. And to delete the action, just select your action, then click on the bin. Okay. If this was helpful to you guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more content. Thank you.